Have you ever fallen asleep during class? Well, 80% of the students we polled said they didn't get enough sleep. And here's what an AP psychology teacher had to say.
Do you think that students, on average, at least in your classes, are getting enough sleep?
No, of course not. I actually have a whole unit, part of a unit in AP psychology where we talk about sleep and states of consciousness and stuff like that. And a lot of the kids do self-report not getting the required amount of sleep every night. And for a teenager, in case you guys are wondering, a required amount of sleep every night to be healthy and to develop correctly is 8 to 10 hours. So I'm leaning towards no, you guys are not getting that.
What do you think are some of the contributing factors to this?
I think y'all's schedules are really busy. I think you guys have a lot of extracurricular stuff to worry about. Plus, on top of that, you guys are taking some really hard classes. And some of those classes have a lot of obligations attached to them. And I think that between the classes and the extracurriculars and, you know, community service and all the other stuff that you guys do, it cuts into your time to sleep and also to be a teenager.
Mental health disorders like anxiety, depression, and bipolar disorder have routinely been linked to poor sleep. In a detailed report in 2014, the American Academic of Pediatrics called the problem of tired teens a public health epidemic.
So, how many hours of sleep do you get?
On average, about an hour and a half.
Sleep, probably about 8 hours.
Probably like six.
What contributes to your lack of sleep?
There's a lot of homework to do, and school is very stressful.
I usually manage my time like down to the minute, so that I don't do a lot of things after school, so I can get to bed pretty early. I usually go to bed between 9 and 10 every night.
Magnet and marching band.
According to Healthline.com, 73% of American high school students don't get enough sleep. This is including the Cobb County School District. This is Ivy Chalker signing off with Wildcat TV.